looking at?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet? Ellie, come on.
Damn it.
You like it? Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, what?
Oh man. I'm coming for you, Ellie. You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Bullshit.
Ha. Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow, now you're just mean. That's it, we're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah.
Really?
Come here.
Get your ass up here.
So stupid. People say we don't know what love is or how to make it grow. I don't know if all that's true, but you got me in trouble. I got you.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
Oh! hell?
Give me that.
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. Did you hear that?
I think it came from over there.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Megan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to, but I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for a gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Alice? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought. And escape those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Fan out!
so close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even...
Infected!
Kill each other.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind here. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
Thank you.
Holy fuck!
Watch my back.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit.
Right here!
That's that.
right, Joel. Let's go.
Down there, by the door.
Fuck,
you gotta
fuck.
Pin down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
I got you covered!
Where do you think you're going?
Got you.
Yeah, I did. I definitely heard something.
Shit!
Is she over there?
She's not here. Keep looking.
Oh, no.
Be alive, Joel.
Barricade the door!
hold it.
Hurry!
Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie!
Okay, go!
Let's move. Through here.
Ellie, you with me?
Yeah, I'm all right behind you. Keep running.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up.
gonna give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.